Nate on the road to the cup. Suarez weaves to his left, across, and then whipped in at the back post by Coutinho. Instant offense, off the bench, on the score sheet, and Barcelona practically punches its ticket.
Magical bum Suarez! This is wonderful play! And he picks out the Batman, and it's the substitute who absolutely explodes and breaks the heart of the Valencia fans. But it's a brilliant piece of skill from the Uruguayan to set up the Brazilian. Again, Suarez, this time he flexes all the complexities of the game and he bends them to his will. Right here, skedaddles past the defenders and then it's absolutely magisterial ball curved around. This is Suarez at his absolute best. The Liverpool connection, ex-Liverpool, the Scouser, is fed beautifully, coming running in with the intimidating directness of a torpedo, and he guides this. And Messi can hardly believe his eyes. Look at the angle that he's got, Phil. It's absolutely brilliant. Domenech does everything right to cover the near post. Surely there's no way Coutinho can get it in.